many of which get their nourishment strictly from whatever's in the air. Right over here, this old dock, that's the first sign of danger we're going to see here in the jungle. Yeah, look at that, capital letters with punctuation. The first sign of danger. They don't get any better, folks. But through this archway, we enter into the remains of an ancient shrine. Almost completely recalled by, look at that. That's a Bengal tiger right there. That critter's been known to jump over 20 feet. We're about 15 feet away, so he'll just jump right on over us. King cobra, one of the world's largest poisonous snakes. They go out for a bite every few minutes.
There's a real crocodile in the water.
Well, we're now entering into the sacred bathing pool of the elephant. Oh, yes, we're in luck today, folks. Yep, there's an entire herd down here bathing. Feel free to take all the pictures you want to. As you can plainly see, they all have their trunks on. Now we tell who the big shot of the herd is. Well, now as we leave the pool of bathe an elephant and deeper into the land, that's an elephant right there. I think he's trying to tell us something too. So I'm going to try. Whoa, look out, he's coming up and get him almost through. But what's going to go away? Look at there.
Oh, no, we're entering into
lizard type snake. Really very affectionate. If I were to get too close, I'm sure you'd have a crush on one of you. Well, there it is. Yep. Raider Sam's gift shop. If you brought it, we got it.
Y'all go ahead and stand right on up.
This trip was brought to you by the Miracle Boat Motor Company. And if your boat makes it all the way around the jungle, it's got to be a miracle. And like I said here at the dock, you keep your hands and arms inside the boat. When I count three, see, that's when I want y'all to go ahead and stand right on up.